Hey, what is up, guys? Mr. The Reverts here. Kind of a late video today, but I do want to discuss this with you guys because it's pretty huge when it comes to the competitive scene of Call of Duty, and it involves Optic Gaming. I know a lot of you guys may not be Optic fans or even pay attention to competitive Call of Duty, but for me, you guys know that I'm a pretty big fan of the competitive scene. I haven't really been following it too much this year because I'm not too big of a World War II fan. But I have been keeping a close eye on the events and the rumors and that kind of stuff. But this is pretty huge, like I said, because this Optic team that we have right now is more than likely going to end up breaking up. So the team they have now is Skump, and then there's Formal, Karma, and then Crimsic. So that's the four that they had. And you guys know that last year in Infinite Warfare, this team was so dominant. They were looking pretty dang good. But then this year for World War II, the team hasn't won any major tournaments. They've been having a lot of internal issues. And now the rumors are saying that the team is going to be breaking up, and the squad will be Skump, Crimsic, Octane, and Methods. All are very, very good with the meta for World War II. Methods is arguably one of the top three players in World War II, and Octane is just a beast, man. Nothing more can be said about these two guys, especially Methods. He's been having a phenomenal season. But what I myself and a lot of fans are upset about is the way they handled the decision with Karma, because for a while he wasn't told anything, that he wasn't told that he was going to get dropped, which is a horrible executive decision, especially because the guy has three rings and you're going to drop Karma for a guy who really hasn't proven himself on the main stage for, you know, to win it all. Karma has definitely proven himself time and time again, and just overall they kind of handled the decision pretty bad. So think of it like the Cleveland Cavaliers dropping LeBron James for a guy who's probably good, but he hasn't won any rings. He hasn't proven himself to, you know, win a championship. That's kind of what it's like with the whole Karma situation. So it just pretty messy overall. But I mean, Octane and Methods are pretty damn good, but you know, Karma is just even better. I think Karma he's definitely proven himself. He's won countless games, and as an Optic fan for 8 years now, I really did follow this team a lot. I watched their videos and streams, all that kind of stuff. And it really is sad to see, you know, them breaking up, because out of all the squads that Optic has ever had, I got super close to this team. So like I said, as a fan, it's going to be sad to see them go. But I was pretty upset when Nadeshot left Optic, but I kind of grew out of that too. And then I guess the same thing is going to happen here. But, you know, as a big fan of this team, man, it's really going to suck to see Formal and Karma go. But yeah, guys, that's what the rumors are saying as of now. There should be a pretty big video coming out by Hitch in his Vision series today, and that's probably going to announce the new team, hopefully. But I mean, I don't know, guys. We're going to have to wait and see what happens. But like I said, it pretty much is confirmed at this point. If you guys follow Optic or the competitive scene at all, please tell me your thoughts about it down below. I really want to know what you guys have to say about this. Do you think Optic should have broken up their team? Because like I said at the start of the video, this team was winning countless games last year for Infinite Warfare. Yeah, teams go through a lot of struggles at times, but I don't think they should just completely disband the roster just because of a few issues. They should have actually been able to, you know, talk out the issues and squash them all out instead of just completely breaking up the team. But hey, that's just me. I'm not an executive in the competitive esports scene. I'm not a leader or anything like that. So I mean, I don't know, as a fan, that's just what I feel. And again, I really want to know what you guys have to say about this. Also, drop a like on the video if you guys did enjoy it, and thank you for watching. Till next time, I'll see you later.